So, you must be Peggy Olson. Joan Holloway sent you over. She's a great girl. How is Joan?
She sends her regards.
She's a lot of fun. Must be a scream to work with her.
Yes, it's pretty terrific.
Mm-hmm. Try to make yourself comfortable and relax. I see from your chart and your finger that you're not married.
That's right.
And yet you're interested in the contraceptive pills.
Well, I was...
No reason to be nervous. Joan sent you to me because I'm not here to judge you. There's nothing wrong with a woman being practical about the possibility of sexual activity. Spread your knees.
That's good to hear.
Although, as a doctor, one would like to think that putting a woman in this situation is not going to turn her into some kind of strumpet. Slide your fanny towards me. I'm not going to bite. I'll warn you now. I will take you off this medicine if you abuse it. It's for your own good, really. But the fact is, even in our modern times, easy women don't find husbands.
I understand, Dr. Emerson. I really am a very responsible person.
Oh, I'm sure you're not that kind of girl. Now, Joan, I'm just kidding along here. You can get dressed. I'm going to write you a prescription for Enovid. They're $11 a month, but don't think you have to go out and become the town pump just to get your money's worth. Excuse my French.